Here's Dylan Scott. What you got for the folks?